Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. Ooh, this is another story which I hate to tell, but I'm gonna tell it anyway because you know I gotta tell my stories on my channels. But these record companies. I wanted to make sure I had a picture of this person in the front because I want to talk about her. The name of the group itself is called Technotronic, and they were a Belgian group. It was an electronic music project, and it was formed in 1987. This song was a humongous hit that I'm about to play. You've probably heard it, I don't know, maybe at an event, at a gym. It's one of those records you exercise to. I can see people zumba-ing to it. It was one of the most popular songs of 1989. It was a worldwide hit. The name of the song is called Pump Up the Jam. Technotronic was formed by a guy named Joe Bo Garrett. That's how, sorry if I mangled his name, but he had various musical acts, right? And his genres included like Eurodance, hip hop house, new beat, techno. He was very involved in that. He put together Technotronic. But this is the thing, and I talked about this before on this channel. It gets released. There's a singer on it, right? The singer's name is Ya Kid K, or Ya Kid as she's known. Right? She's a Belgian MC. She spits on it. But the album cover and the early videos feature somebody else, a model who lip synced. Why do these record companies do this crap? They did a lot back in the day, not so much now, but I hate that they did not feature Ya Kid K. She did the work. If it wasn't for her, the song probably wouldn't have been a hit. Ugh. Anyway, eventually she got recognition, but it took a minute for her to get it. And that's not fair. You know, it's just not fair. But anyway, this song, you can get away from this song in 1989. It was a huge, huge hit. It was number 10, I think, on the album was number 10 on the Billboard 200, so it cracked the top 10, the album itself, and the song itself. It went to number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100. It was number 10 on the R&B, number 1 on the Dance Club Play and Maxi Singles, and it was number 1 in few countries, Belgium, Canada, Greece, Iceland, Portugal, Spain. So it was a worldwide hit. And I think on the Billboard chart, it was for 1990, it was the number 13 song of the year because it got played. It got played for a couple of years. There's a gazillion versions of it. I'm going to play one of them. This is Technotronic with an absolute club classic. Absolute club classic featuring Ya Kid K on the vocals. And this one is called Pump Up the Jam.
Pump it up while your feet are stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that. We'll be right back.
Yeah, that's an absolute club classic, ain't it? Wow, that's from 1989. Technotronic. And that is called Pump Up the Jam. As I said before, it's nice to see people get credit for their work, and they should. Yes, indeed. And thank goodness that Yaya Kate did get credit for her vocal. Yeah. Good stuff right there. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. I love when you share. And if you're new to Club Classics Revisited, welcome to the channel. Please subscribe and click the notification bell for more content. And check out my other channel, PM Coleman, AKA The Positivity Corner. All the non-club music is on that channel for you to enjoy. I'll be back, though, on this channel with my favorite club classics. Take care, everybody.